Here we go. Bragging rights up for grabs on the ice tonight. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's do this. And we are about set to drop the puck on this one. Oh, I've been waiting for this all day, and we are now...
That's gonna leave a mark.
Grabs the puck in the corner. The Bros gain control of the puck. Passes the puck over to Tyler. Here's a short pass to Gross.
Oh, yeah, scores! I'm that good.
Right on the doorstep. He pounces on the rebound and puts it home.
And bruises in the course of the game. This one looks like it took a little bite out of him, but I think he's going to try and finish this shift.
Moves it to Sachs. Puts it to the front of the net. And that's a great... Here's a chance on the breakaway. Oh, what a stop on the one-on-one.
What a great play to get in on the goaltender all by himself, but turned away with an excellent save.
And it's a quick pass to Crisp. Gets in front of it.
That's going to leave a mark.
Make the save, and on top of that, deflects it out to the corner.
Los Angeles will try to make something happen here in the offensive zone. Things starting to get a little physical out there.
That's going to leave a mark.
On a side with ease. Colorado's got it in the offensive zone. You'll need more than that to beat him.
Freeze it. Freeze it.
There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck. Hey, James, we got to get another look at that. He's pretty rattled here. Looks like he took a pretty big hit.
Still lots of time left in the period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Dickey's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Can't get a hold of that pass. Puck grab by Dickey. Nice pass back. Knocked away by Dickey. Legends never dies on the attack. Great forecheck by Dickey. Takes the pass in the offensive zone. Oh, violent collision in the open ice. Here he is in front, and they can't convert on the play. Brunner's got it into offensive territory. We got a whistle offside to call. More than half the frame has been played here. Colorado's ahead 1-0. Legends never dies. Won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. Quick feed to Tyler. Moves it around along the half wall. From one point man to another. Colorado's got a hold of it against the wall. Slides the pass over to Gross. Errant pass, and they can't connect. And now it's grabbed by Gross. Here he is in close. How did he stop that one?
Sometimes you make a good shot, and you just get beaten by the goaltender. I'd say that's one that you put in that category.
Takes the feed at the point. Looking to make something happen along the board. There's a hit on the play. Quick pass to Brunner. Wrists one. Colorado's got a hold of the puck. Sends a pass over. Steps into it. Denies him. He got all of it. Both centers ready to take the draw here coming up. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. And now he angles it across to
Dickey. That's going to leave a mark.
Another big hit.
Man, this guy has one color on it. Now that you've scored this time, with a shift or two, see if you can really change the momentum. I'm not sure how that got into the net. That thing's bouncing all over the place. Not even really a shot, but he'll take it. It's in the net now.
Here in the late goings of the period, we are all tied up in this one. Los Angeles wins it. And it's in the net!
From in front, and so as you battle for position, if you can get a leg up, now you can try to really make the game go at the pace you want.
That's gonna leave a mark.
Oh, hello! What a collision!
Yeah, that's not a collision. That's one player delivering a solid body check to another. He's known for this. If you have your head down for just a second, Lucko
makes the save. Colorado's got the puck along the boards. First period almost in the books here, nearing the final 60 seconds. The Bros will play it from the point. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Crisp's moving the puck through his own zone. And puts the body into it, a little bumper car hockey.
Fire it! Fire it!
And that's picked off at the defensive end. And with the buzzer, that puts a bow on the first 20 minutes of play. We've got lots more still to come. Second period action next, right?
Guys, take a look at this banner displayed here. This club worked so hard last season, and you know, the hard work continues this season as well. They're a great club, they've got a lot of heart, and they work hard. They're really gonna be fun to watch this season.
Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops.
That was coconut!
Changes directions pretty significantly here as it bounces off the defender and goes in.
Los Angeles looks a little more relaxed on the bench there, Ray. What do you see?
Yeah, they should be. I mean, they've worked hard to get themselves into this position. Now you want to put the pedal down.
Stay down! That's going to leave a mark.
Oh, what a collision with that hit!
Known for this, he doesn't make any mistakes. There's the opportunity to lay a body check out, and he's right on it.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. Legends Never Dies got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Dickey's won the draw here in the offensive zone.
You know, the other club is a little tired after the icing. That's an important offensive zone win.
Driving right to the front! No, sir! Effective use of the paddle on that one. Play is called for offside. And both centers glide into the dot as a face-off set to resume. Legends Never Dies won it. Not able to connect. Los Angeles has it near the wall. There's the whistle. We got an offside. Los Angeles wins the draw in the neutral zone. Legends Never Dies got the puck in the defensive end. And here's a pass to Sachs.
Oh, what's the word I'm looking for in that? Thesaurus.
That's going to leave a mark.
Yeah, I know you were ready to fire that up. That is a big hit. And I knew you were digging for that one.
Hammers a shot. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. Los Angeles has a 3-1 lead, and their fans who made it down for this one are loving it. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Oh, man, he got hit again.
Man, he must feel like a pinata out there. He's been on his backside a half a dozen or more times tonight.
Scoops up the puck now and tries to make a diagonal pass to Tyler. The Bros carried along the wall. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Lowers the boom with that hit.
It's only a game. Why you have to be mad?
Finishes it off.
Los Angeles has made this an offensive assault tonight. They look good, Ray.
Look fantastic. They've been the better team since the very first part of this game, and now that they've stretched this lead out, it looks like they're going to be able to run home quite easily.
And they won't connect on that one. And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. Legends never dies. Got it along the wall. Great poke check on the reach. Colorado's got the puck. Cutting to the slot. Scores! The Godmans come through!
When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. This game.
Grabbed along the board by Gross. Takes control of the puck. And look at this. We've got a 2-on-1. And they can't connect. Moves it quickly over to Gross. And he easily stops that one.
He was telling me this morning he worked on this in practice this week, making sure the puck goes to the corner and doesn't stay in the net.
Puts it up front. Colorado's got the puck in their own end. Slides it on over to Gross. Crisp's taking the puck now here inside his own territory. And that pass can't connect. Pass to Dickey. That's taken away. Great defensive effort there. Gains the zone from the right. Huge hit on the play. Slides it quickly to Dickey. Here's the pass. Stopped by the goaltender.
They work the puck into a scoring spot. Get a pretty good chance on goal. They just can't find a way to finish it off.
Denies him with a save. Takes the feed. Taken by Dickey. That pass goes a little sideways. Los Angeles has it against the half wall. Into the corner now.
That's going to leave a mark.
Down low. Back at the point, they set it up. Oh, what a save by Wagner. And now he moves it to Gross. There's the whistle, icing the call. Here in the later stages of this period, Los Angeles has been the more impressive squad tonight as they have a 4-2 lead. Legends never dies, got into the offensive zone. Los Angeles has possession of it now. Intercepted the pass. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Denies him on the slapper. And he elects to play the puck. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Fires it. Stops the rocket of a shot.
Take the shot.
And that concludes begins the second period of play. Still one more period of regulation time. We'll see what happens in the third next. Time for the opening face-off here in period number three. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro set to call the action for you. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Here's a short pass to Dickey. Colorado's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. Grabs it in his own end. Sends the pass over. The Bros have the puck now. Gaining momentum along the wing. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Dickey. Rocks him on the play. Delayed penalty coming up here. Made that stop. There's the whistle, and here's the call. Gross's pick on the play has resulted in an interference penalty. First look tonight at their power play unit.
The power play guys are pumped here. They haven't had any chances tonight. Here's their first.
Saunders wins possession in the defensive zone. Can't get it to go. Takes control of the puck. Moves it to Crisp. Great reach with the poke check. Slides the puck over. Takes it from the other side of the blue line. Now a quick pass to Crisp. Oh, they telegraphed the pass, and he picks it off. And he makes the save. Colorado's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. From in close, and that shot dies in traffic. Saunders looks around. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back.
10 more seconds.
All alone! Denied by the goaltender. Wagner's going to hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. We've got ourselves a 4-2 hockey game. Tries to get the puck over to Gross. With possession along the wall. Oh, what a stop by Lehman!
When he's moving, he can still unload this slap shot as good as anybody in the game. The goalie has to be sharp for that powerful shot.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. 4-2 is the score. The Bros win the faceoff. And he comes up with it.
They're working really hard these days to make sure when they stop the puck, it doesn't stay in front of them. If they can't stop it and catch it, they want that puck in the corner. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Play whistle dead. Penalty coming up. Tyler's getting two for interference here. He's off to the box. They'll go back to work on their special teams.
You can really only drop the power play so many times. The key is don't lose your confidence in it when it doesn't succeed. Just get right back to the basics of getting the puck to the net and people there at the same time.
Colorado's got it in their own zone. Oh, what a smart heads-up play. Grabs the puck here in their own end. Broken up with the stick in the defensive zone. And he comes up big with the stick save, getting all of it with the paddle. Los Angeles has the puck. From the left side, they gain the zone. Tried to make a move, and the puck hops away.
She maybe had a little bit too much confidence in her own ability right there, James. An overhandle of the puck, now you lose it, and you gotta go chase it back.
10 more seconds!
Tyler's time is almost done.
The man advantage is over.
These are the power plays that drive coaches crazy. They didn't really generate anything. They didn't force the penalty killers at all. Kind of a waste of time.
Quick feed to Sachs. Legends never dies. Got the puck along the wall. The Bros have it now. Los Angeles gains control of the puck. And that one's broken up. Couldn't complete the pass. He's got a long shot. He scores!
The pack, it's now one-on-one with the goalie. He's trying to read you, you're trying to read him. The shooter wins this time.
Colorado's got one back here, Ray. How big is that?
Well, it does it a lot, James. It changes your mindset, it changes the way you approach it, and you don't have to be reckless trying to get just one goal.
They've got numbers. Here's a shot. Stones him in front, and that misses. Crisp's lugging the puck. Angles it over to Sachs. And there we go. Icing is the call. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. Colorado's trailing by one. Saunders is quick on the draw. And that banks off a stick. Legends never dies, looking to break out. Directs it on over to Bruner. Poke check. And the play continues. And now he tries to get it across to Bruce. He grabs the puck here at the point. Bruner's taking it from his own end. Nice pass. Quick pass to Dickey. And the intensity's starting to ramp up here after that hit. Couldn't connect on that pass. Trying to clear the puck. And mission accomplished, Ray.
Yeah, late in the game, it's defensive blue lines, puck out. Offensive blue line, puck in. Nothing turned over at those two spots.
And the puck clears the zone. And that play's broken up. And it takes a shot. And that one's stopped. Nearing the final minute of regulation. Sends it over to Bruner. From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. That won't go as that goes off the side of the net. Feeds it down low. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Los Angeles has it in the defensive end. A chance with the 3-on-1. And that's the
They used to give them to us, and you're like, what am I going to do? I'm not wearing somebody else's hat. Hey, we get a good look here where the man advantage break is cultivated. Now they've got it clean in. They don't make a mistake, and the goalie has no chance as it's in the net.
Here in the late goings of the period, Legends Never Dies really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Into the offensive zone. Puck picked up by Gross. No room for that one to get through. Nice save off the tender's pad.
He's working hard to find this puck. There's all kinds of...
Evisceration!
Let's do it before the puck gets to him.
And now it's grabbed by Dickey. There's the whistle. Let's see what the referee saw.
They played a good game here, James. They're at full marks for their comfortable lead, even with this late penalty.
Colorado sent in their power play unit out for the first time tonight. Legends Never Dies got a hold of the puck.
Stay down!
To Sachs.
Shoot, shoot, shoot!
Here's a shot! Feeling good about this one after a very tightly contested affair.
They played well. They had the puck a lot. They had more offensive zone time and eventually probably the difference in a close game.